How long have you been in Ghana?
A year.
Huh?
1 year.
Oh, wait. Wait. That was terrible, right? And you have been in this town 1 whole year. The last time I tried applying for a visa from your consulate, you know what you told me? You know what you told me? You don't know what you told me? I go to the German embassy, that one at the... around Alisa Hotel. And the consulate look at my face and tell me, from the shape of your nose and the look in your eyes, I don't think when you go, you'll come back. And it's true, if they had given me that visa, I would come back and leave.